Alright, guys. Good morning. It's about 30 degrees out. Let me do it like this. There we go. Hope you can see me. It's about 30 degrees out. The last video I posted, I asked y'all if you wanted to see this hunt, but since I didn't get it posted in time, I'll just go ahead and film it. It's about 6:15. I just got in the stand and changed my socks, so I'm all set up. I'm at a buddy stand today, which is twice as big as the normal stand, so it's really roomy up here, so that's nice. So I'm going to go ahead and load up my gun and then get my gloves on. And then I've got all my layers of clothes right here, so as I get colder, I can just put on more layers. But right now I'm good because of the walk-in. I'm pretty warm, but I'm going to go ahead and settle in and be quiet. So at first light, hopefully we'll get some deer walking through here, so stay with me. So it's been a couple hours. It's about 9:30 right now. Nothing yet all morning. It's turned out to be a pretty nice day. The sun came out. And it's warming up a little bit. It's going to get up to about 50 degrees, but it was about 30 or 31 this morning, so nothing yet, but still got plenty of daylight left. I'm going to get out of the stand in about an hour, maybe an hour and a half. Get some lunch with my uncle, and then I'll get back in the stand this afternoon. But nothing yet, but I'll keep you guys updated. Okay, guys, so it's about 11:30, 11:20 maybe. Just got out of the woods and waiting for my uncle to pick me up. He's over hunting a little bit further away from me, so he's going to pick me up here in a couple minutes, and then we're going to go get something to eat and then come back out here. He said he saw about half a dozen doe where he was hunting at over on a power line. And he said he's seen them there a couple times before, but just couldn't get them close enough to get a shot at them. So there's definitely deer around here, but I haven't seen any yet. So, but anyway, guys, just want to keep you updated. Alright, y'all, new stand this afternoon. Once again, hunting in short sleeves because it's just gotten so hot outside. I like this stand a lot better, much better visibility. There's a field in front of me, big cow pasture, and I'm right on the wood line, so I can see quite a ways, probably good maybe 200 yards out, and then 30 yards to my right, maybe 20 yards to my left, so a lot better visibility. So hopefully I'll see something here come late evening. Hopefully I'll come out here feeding in this field, and then I'll tag one, but I'll keep y'all updated, so stay with me.
So it's getting near 5 o'clock. Haven't seen anything, but it's a really nice evening. It's cooling off a little bit. It's getting into the lower 50s. Just kind of watching the sunset over here on this field. I have a really big sideline, so there's a lot of chances for deer to come out. But just enjoying the nice evening. It's probably the last hunt of the season for me. The season ends next week, and I'm not going to be able to come out again probably. So just enjoying the last hunt, watching the sunset. But there's a good chance as it gets closer to dark that some deer are going to come out in this field. So definitely going to keep my eyes peeled. But so far, just enjoying the evening.
All right, guys, well, that's it for me for the day. I was going to shoot the end of this video where I was hunting at, but the battery on my phone was at like 3% and it wasn't going to let me take video. So I'm back at the house here, but I just figured I'd shoot the quick end of this. I grabbed my other camera from the house. Didn't see anything. That's not uncommon. It's been a pretty slow year. I didn't have corn out in that second stand that I was at, so that might be part of the reason why I didn't see anything. I did buy a bag of corn. If you can see that at all, bought a pretty good size bag of corn, 40 pound bag at the Walmart that I was near, because it was pretty cheap there, cheaper than it is here. So I went ahead and got some before I came home so I can refill my feeders that I built on the last video a couple videos ago. If you guys are interested, you can check that out. I put some feeders out in the backyard for the deer. I put a camera out as well, so bought some corn for that. And I'd like to go back again before the season ends, but I really don't know if I'll be able to. There's only about 4 days left, and I'm pretty committed for the next 4 days, so I don't know if I'll be able to go up there and hunt again. But it was a good season. I didn't get anything personally. I went out 4 times. My uncle got 1 deer when I was with him. He's gotten a few more this season, but he did get 1 deer when I was with him, and that was that 8-point that you saw in the last hunting video. But besides that, that's how it goes. It's called hunting, not killing. So sometimes you get them, sometimes you don't. But thanks, guys, for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for some more hunting videos in the future if you guys are interested. If you do like the hunting videos and you want to see more, just give it a like and give me a comment letting me know you like seeing it, because that helps me steer the content on the channel best, and so I can put videos out that you guys want to see. So just let me know in the comments, and I appreciate it. So until the next video, take care.